All right, Jack, so this is the least discreet place to set up camp. You got any more bright ideas?
Yeah, you know what, Rudd? I just might.
Oh, hold on. You giving a briefing? That what this is?
Nope. I'm putting Kessin in charge.
What?
Huh. That's the smartest thing I've heard you say all night.
I'm no in charge, Lutz.
Okay, look. I got some shit to say. The Livonian Defense Force are gonna be hunting for us, obviously. They believe we just went renegade. And there's a good chance Uncle Sam believes that, too. Yeah, no, I know, we did go renegade, but what's happening here? It ain't about the color of a flag. The aliens aren't attacking, right? And if we piss them off, it may all end really bad for us.
I'm inclined to agree.
As am I. Somehow, these fellas have survived themselves. That suggests intelligence, cooperation. It's possible they're acting in our best interests.
Exactly. And the first thing we gotta do is figure out what's going on and what they want. Rudd, you reckon they were trying to commune with you?
No. All I said was I saw something and felt, I don't know, off.
You had a vision?
Like the worst case of deja vu you can imagine.
Great. Then you're our middleman. As for Kingsley and the rest of Sapphire, they're in the field. Dodging LDF patrols and looking for a way to re-establish comms. I said we'd assist by getting intel. Now, Private Lane here has already climbed the tower and had a look-see. One of them boomers was doing something in the valley northeast of our position.
And you want me to go see what the deal is?
Actually, I was gonna ask Baker, but sure, if you're so keen.
There's a Hemet to the southeast too. Could be worth a pass. We're low on gear.
Okay. Steal stuff? Get abducted? Am I missing something?
Signals. You got two antennas. Keep an eye out for activity.
Got it. Catch on the flip side. Radio towers and climbing, rung by rung. I'm going slowly insane and slowly nowhere. All right. That's something.
Hey, Jack. It's me. I'm picking up a signal. Same frequency as that alien entity at Kresnik. Over.
Roger. Gotta be worth a look. Could be our boy. Over.
Yeah, maybe. Although, this sounds a lot different. Like a repeater or a TACAN beacon. Either way, weird. I'll track it to its source. Over.
Recon it up. Let us know if there's anything there. Out. Covering the main road from Valana. It's on the village outskirts, slightly to the south. I told them you might know a way to knock it out of commission. It's an autonomous weapon, so it'll have an M-spec signature, say between 390 and 500 megahertz. If you chance across a spike somewhere in that range, hit me up. Over.
Copy. Can't we just avoid it? Over.
Nope, not this one. The LT wants it gone. That thing's a pretty indiscriminate killer. There's a lot of our guys wandering around out there. We don't want them getting any free ballistic therapy. Out.
Listen up. I see a signal notification on that Omni antenna you gave me. You got any idea what that's about? Over.
Oh, yeah. You're getting alerts on EM activity. Check the spectrum device.
All right, copy. Thanks for the extra info. Out.
Szarego Wilka, melduję, że automatyczne wieżyczki zostały rozestawione i są gotowe do akcji. Jak przyjąłeś? Odbiór. To nie Amerykanów się obawiamy, ale raczej ty. Pusaków. Czają się w lesie i manipulują gruntem dookoła. Podnoszą tą rzecz. Odbiór. Zrozumiałem. Czy są jakieś wiadomości na temat Rosjan? Odbiór.
Bud, you done?
Affirmative, yeah. I think it's broke. Over.
Nice one. Get out of there and follow up on that other thing. Try to get to an elevated position. See what's what. And don't forget, you got two antennas. Scrub for chatter. Over.
Solid copy. I'm leaving the area. Out.
jednak ocalały. Próbowaliśmy uratować pilota, ale nie przeżył reanimacji. Jeśli zaś chodzi o informacje, to zabezpieczyliśmy dokumenty. Być może są z odprawy podczas lotu. Odbiór.
This is Rudwell. Guess I'm near the objective. Though don't know what it is yet. Over.
Roger. Whatever's there has got to be important. Sapphire caught sight of a UGV moving up. And you can bet your bottom fucking dollar it's not alone.
End of the line, then. It's way too hot to get any closer.
You say that, but...
Hell no. If they got a UGV, it's gonna be one of ours. A stomper. American-made. That's not something we want to mess with, Jack. Over.
Backdoor routine. Jam the systems and you got suspended telemetry. Get near enough while doing that, you can piggyback off a new diagnostic signal. It'll be a real weak spike, but if you transmit a go code electronically, you'll force a hard reboot. There's a good chance it'll reverse parameters set for the training and open up on everyone around it. Just not with blanks. Over.
Huh. Well, yeah. That ought to create some chaos.
You're damn right it will. Don't forget, you gotta plug it with noise and get all the way up to it.
Thank you.
Oh, shit! It worked!
Yeah, great! Run, time to cover!
Stipe, looks like the area's clear. That was, I don't know, effective. Over.
Yeah, I can imagine. Expedite, do something about that stomper and find out what they were doing there before any QRF turns up.